My dedication to massage comes from the need of being touched with love. My intent in every massage is to feel what the person, body, muscles, structures, and tissues need, and trying to accomplish those needs by communicating with that body. Through the research of the most therapeutic technique for that person. I like to work until the deepest layer of the tissues, trying to release tension and blockages. For me, the massage should bring the person deep in his body, feeling it, and make it breathing, bringing new energy to every cell, open up, creating space between structures. And let every part of the body breathing. And feel free. I firmly believe that touching a specific part of a body relates to contact a specific part of our inner. So the massage works at a deeper level. Acting on deep-seated mental and emotional tensions and blockage. And releasing tensions and pain in the muscles and structures. We can release deep-seated fear and blockages. Working on the joints' flexibility, we work on the mental flexibility too. Touch is for me one of the most powerful forms of communication in the body world. The quality of touch and the deep understanding and feeling of the receiver's body guide me to choose and perform the proper techniques in order to make the massage therapeutic. Massaging is healing and restorative for me too, as a form of meditation.
La storia del suo abuelo. Y ahí apareces tú con tu ser luminoso. Y ahí apareces tú.